I think often people won't have a really great idea of what Colombia is about, and they've probably learnt a little bit about it having amazing natural attractions and interesting culture. Travel is about bringing people together, meeting local people and learning about their way of life.
Es muy común uno ir por el bosque desplazándose y de repente oír que alguien golpea, ¿cierto? Y son los monos alimentándose de los frutos de las palmas.
I'm really happy with the professionalism of the community, and they seem to have an understanding that they need to provide information to tourists, and the way they know to lead a walk and stop every now and then and talk to the tourists on a regular basis, that shows that they've been well taught.
Guaviare está siendo un referente por su paisaje. Estamos en la puerta a la Amazonía, somos la puerta a Chiribiquete. Creo que Intrepid busca estos destinos de naturaleza que pueden darle esa oportunidad a sus viajeros de conocer la Orinoquía y la Amazonía.
Guaviare is definitely a destination for Intrepid people because the outdoor activities we've been doing is exactly what Intrepid people like doing. Travelers don't so much want to see things, they want to experience things. But for me, that's what I really enjoy doing, going on long walks, having someone to tell you about the nature, and if you're fortunate, some animals some of the time, and certainly here, lots and lots of birds, because the bird life here in Colombia is quite amazing. For Intrepid, we want tourism that engages people and enables them to learn about the places that they're visiting and create relationships with the people who live in the places they're visiting. So tourism with the very strong community involvement is exactly what we feel tourism should be.
Las comunidades son las que se han apropiado de sus atractivos turísticos y están aprovechándolo de una manera sostenible. Las prácticas de conservación, de sostenibilidad, de responsabilidad, cada día son mejores.
So, what we need is a totally different type of tourism that is based around the communities that you're visiting. And those communities have to want tourism, and they have to have a big input into how tourism is undertaken within their communities, and they have to be significant beneficiaries of that tourism.
Con el turismo y la actividad que hacemos diariamente, le contribuimos a una comunidad que quiere dejar de pensar en negativo. Y el saber que le estoy contribuyendo a diferentes familias para que ellos tengan su mejor calidad de vida, eso me emociona y todos los días me llena de energías para seguir saliendo.
Esas son plantas epífitas, plantas que están en la parte superficial de la roca, empezando como...
It's about the communities having an amount of tourism that they can enjoy and appreciate without having to have mass tourism. And so we need to ensure that we're traveling and experiencing those environments in a way that is sustainable over long term, so we can continue to do it into the long, long future.